So, you're finally awake.
Hello everybody and welcome back to Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Beeper, shut up! Anyway, in the last episode, we did some things. We came to Kakariko Old Man Village, known as Kakariko Village. Kakariko Village. And in today's episode, we're gonna do some things in Kakariko Village. And then maybe do some stuff outside of Kakariko Village. Now first, I want to come up here and get this shrine. His teachings. I'm not going to pronounce his first name because... Reasons. I like that. I like that a lot. It looks cool. It's a mini katana-esque sword. Shield of the Mind's Eye. Inventory's full. Should have upgraded my shields last episode. But, who cares? Yes, we are all geared up for some battle. Hello, Guardian Scout. Use a side up to avoid enemy attacks and create an opening for you to strike back. Oh, he's teaching us how to kill things? Look, just listen to a second. Hear that music, man. Okay, that's enough of that. Hold on, I'm not good at this. Hold on, pressing wrong buttons. Which way do you want me to strafe? There we go. Did I do good? Do a backflip this time. Okay. It's fine with me. Take that, Guardian. You can repel an attack if you parry with your shield at the right time. I can't get over this music right now. Build up your power and then release it to unleash a charged attack. Do I really need to build power? No, I don't. I could just spin attack the normal way. Exploits! You have done well. Thanks, bro. I don't remember the puzzle of this shrine at all. That was actually pretty fun. Shield backflip, go! Yeah! Shield backflip was more of a shield front flip, but okay. Popo! Now since we have some nice set of stairs right here, I'm gonna show something off. I don't know where it'll be used, but it'll be cool. If you backflip and then pull off your bow on something like this, it counts as the bullet time. So, something good to remember. Spirit Orbs! Yeah! Give me back my life juices. That was fun. Jerry, let's go. You go faster, Jerry. We're going into the forest to sing our forest song. Bloopy! No! Bloopy! Ah, he disappeared. Blue Nightshade, let's pick up some. Actually, no, Greg. Greg? I mean, Jerry, you stay here. Fairies. For Jerry's. That's why I told Jerry to stay back. You gotta be very stealthy to catch some fairies. Or else they fly away. Yes! Fairies! You gotta love fairies. Yeah. And blue nightshades. Fairies and blue nightshades, they're perfect. And Duracarat? Yes. Very, very good. We have some silent princesses. The iconic flower of this game. Which is kind of weird since all Zeldas usually have iconic instruments. This one has an iconic flower. No beef, it's just cool. Now let's check this. Boy, sweet boy, please listen to my story. Okay, I'm the Great Fairy Cortutu. I'm the Great Fairy Cortutu. This place was once a strong and beautiful spring, but as time passed, fewer and fewer travelers offered me rupees. As a result, my power has abandoned me. I'm nearly powerless now, so I beg your help. I need rupees to become whole again. All I need is 100. Once my power has been restored, I can help you do great things, boy. Now, if you have the rupees, hand them over to me quickly. In order to regain my power, I need 100. Here you go. What's this? You don't have enough rupees. How tragic. How dreadfully tragic. Yeah, so once we sell some things and get some more rupees, we'll come back to Cortutu. Great Fairy Cortutu. And we'll see what Cortutu can do for us. Sorry, Jerry. I'm leaving you behind. To skydive. I don't know why, but this house intrigues me. Hello? Free bed? No? Bookage? I like books. No one's home. Who will snuggle with Link now? Link needs some snuggles. And some bubbles. Some snuggling bubbles. This is the inn, okay. Don't want to go into the inn. I'm not losing to him. Losing to whom, Mr. Old Man?
Do you need something? I haven't seen you around here before, but there's something so familiar about that face of yours. Oh yes, I remember now. It was long ago when the calamity hit, but you just look like the sword man who was trying to stop it.
Yeah, that was me, dog. So,
say what now? You're really the same swordsman from way back when? Aha! Young people these days sure do like their jokes. If you were really that normal swordsman, if you had the legendary blade that seals the darkness.
You see, the thing about that swordsman is, he trained with swift carrots instead of a blade. He strengthened his body with a diet made entirely of swift carrots. And he tempered his soul with the sweet aroma of swift carrots. That's what my grandfather always used to say anyway. So I suggest you stop joking around all the time and instead have a carrot and try to be more like the swordsman. Link, you really like carrots, don't you, bud? Look, Link, what's with you and carrots, man? Now it's late at night. Stuff happens at daytime. So let's sit till noon. Let's wait 12 hours. 12 plus 12 is 24. Yay, rain. What I wanted, exactly. Now, I swore there was an armor shop in Kakariko Village. Kakariko Old Man Village. Oh yes, it is. It's over there. But what's in here? Ah, this is the Arrow Lady. Nope, not right now, Arrow Lady. Link needs some new pair of boots. Even though I think it's the same pair of boots, but it doesn't matter. Hey, dude, we'll come to you later. Hi. New clothes and cute outfits. Nice. We open Rain or Shine, Enchanted. Right this way, right this way. Oh my, what's this? Look at that face. You're totally my type. Hi. Oh, and you even have a Sheikah Slate on your head. Wait. Huh? A Sheikah Slate? Isn't that like an incredible thing that only incredible people can have? I'm not sure what this all means, mister, but you seem to have you're a great deal more important than you appear. Thanks, Lassalula. Yes. Welcome to Enchanted, a high-end boutique. By the by, that stealth chest guard over there is highly recommended. While you wear it, your footsteps are nearly soundless, so it's perfect for hunting and stuff. But it only offers small defense. So it's 600, 700, and 500. That's a lot of money. We're gonna get this eventually. I promise. But for right now, we already got Hylian pants. We can get you can read, most likely, so we'll get those. Cherry collection, please take a time. Cherry collection? It's a high-end collection created, but of course, I want to sell. Let's see, I would like to sell all my rubies. I would like to sell all my opal. And I would like to sell all my amber. And that's about it. Now, I'm going to address this now. Since we're doing 100%, I'm going to get all the armor in the game, so we'll come back and get this, even though we don't have enough money right now. Yeah, we're a few hundred short. So we'll get this for right now. Same pants, so I don't need to buy more. Okay, I buy this. Yeah. I don't need this, but I buy it anyway. Yes. So let's see, 600, blah, 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 blah. We'll come back and get those later. Well, let's equip our new kicks. Yes, fresh, but I'm gonna keep wearing this. Rain or shine, day or night, Link is always cool. What's in here? Boast mine. Okay, we got a Cucco fetish. Got a Cucco fetish right there. This is totally a crime of a Cucco fetish. We got a Cucco skull, a Cucco wing, a Cucco seed, Cuccos, more seeds. This guy's a creep. Shush! I already bought new clothes and outfits. Cucco, you're mine. Whee! You know what, Cucco? You're not mine anymore. You get back in there. Let's see, let's talk to Impa as they suggest. But first, apples. Let me in. You there! Who are you? How dare you trespass on Lady Impa's abode? Is that a Sheikah Slate? But that would mean no, it's not possible. Can it be? Please forgive us for behaving so rudely. Of course, we have heard the legends from Lady Libba herself. Please, friend, go ahead and step inside. Thanks, dudes. There's a stamina shroom under here. Grandpa, you growing shrooms without telling me? How dare you? That's so rude. Shrooms. Link. Shrooms. Oh, right, it's raining, so we can't climb nothing. Bah, humbug. Hello.
A man?
Yeah, what of it?
What is that? It's a Sheikah slate.
Could you be the hero my grandmother told me about? What was his name? Oh, it's not that, I forget. I'm just bad at speaking. As for me, my name is Papaya. Oh, my name is Papaya. Papaya. My name is Paya.
Phew, I got out of it.
I know I should be able to say that easily, seeing it's how it's my own name and all. I'm so sorry. Anyway, my grandmother's been waiting for your return ever since I was little. Please hurry inside. Okay. But first, would you like to see my pants? The nice pants.
Ah! Mr. Link, you're very close to me right now.
My grandfather's waiting for you inside her boat. Please hurry to her. She says nothing about my pants. Fine. Don't care about my pants.
So, you're finally awake. It has been quite a long time, Link. I am much older now, but you remember me, don't you?
No, I believe I don't.
Huh?
What is the matter? You're looking at me, though I am a stranger to you. Those eyes, they lack the light of familiarity. It is I, courageous one, Impa. You surely must at least remember the name Impa. I see, so you have lost your memory. Well, it matters not. In fact, it may actually be a blessing in disguise for the time being. Hit my mic.
Dearest Link, please come a bit closer.
Oh.
100 years ago. Yes, 100 years ago, the kingdom of Hyrule was destroyed. After you fell, Princess Zelda's final wish was to place you in a sacred slumber, and then, all alone, she went to face Ganon. Before Princess Zelda went to nobly meet her fate, she entrusted me with some words she wished to say to you. I've been waiting 100 years to deliver the princess's message.
However,
the words which the princess risked her life to leave you, well, if you are to hear them, you must be prepared to risk your life as well. But I'm afraid that burden may too be much to bear while you are still without your memories. I leave the choice to you. When you feel ready to receive the princess's message, return to me. I'll return to you in a sec. I want to see what's upstairs. What's upstairs? We got a paddle for ping pong. We got a ping pong paddle. We have a bed, and we have a book. Pine's Diary. I'm not going to read this, but you can pause it. I'm going to go down the other stairs, because I'm cool like that. Yo! The way the princess I knew, I can't put it unless you saw my harassment. Yes, sir. I am excited with you. Yes, with me. Good, I am. Not a memory to your name, and yet you are as intent as ever to charge forward with the only courage and justice on your side. You have not changed a bit. Once a hero, always a hero.
Yeah.
Very well.
Since you have lost your memory, I will recount for you all that has happened.
The history of the royal family of Hyrule is also the history of Calamity Ganon, a primal evil that has endured over the ages. This evil has been turned back time and time again by a warrior wielding the soul of a hero and a princess who carries the blood of the goddess. With the passage of time, each conflict with Ganon faded into legend. So listen closely as I tell you of this legend that occurred 10,000 years ago. Hyrule was then blossoming as a highly advanced civilization. Even the most powerful monsters posed little threat to the denizens of the realm. The people thought it wise to utilize their technological prowess to ensure the safety of the land should Calamity Ganon ever return. They constructed four mechanical wonders that came to be known as the Divine Beasts. They also built a legion of autonomous weapons called Guardians. The Divine Beasts were piloted by four individuals of exceptional skill from across the land. And thus, the plan to neutralize Ganon was forged. Upon Ganon's inevitable return to Hyrule, the princess and the hero fought alongside these four champions against this ancient evil. The Guardians were tasked with protecting the hero as the Divine Beasts unleashed a furious attack upon their terrible foe. And when the hero, wielding the sword that seals the darkness, delivered his final blow, the princess used her sacred power to seal away Calamity Ganon.
Oh. 100 years ago. In preparation for the foretold revival of Ganon, we strove to follow the lead of our ancestors 10,000 years prior. But in the end, despite our best efforts and careful planning, we underestimated his power. In order to avoid ever making that grave mistake again, the princess left you these words.
Free the four divine beasts!
That's what she said.
Divine beasts! The four divine beasts
are the ancient Sheikah weapons wielded by the four champions who Ganon defeated.
The divine beasts of Aridunia,
controlled by Daruka of the Gorons.
The divine beasts of Ramata,
controlled by Revali of the Rito.
The divine beasts of Aruta,
controlled by Mipha of the Zora.
And the divine beasts of Anaboros,
controlled by Yorbosa of the Gerudo. It would be extremely ill-advised to face Ganon without the power of the Divine Beasts to help you. You must infiltrate the Divine Beasts that were stolen away by Ganon 100 years ago and bring them back to our side. More information about these Divine Beasts can be found by locating the four races scattered across Hyrule. The Sheikah Slate will guide you on your way. You must go where it tells you and meet each leader there. Free the Divine Beast, no, get here! It seems to me that your Sheikah Slate is not yet complete. The device Princess Zelda left you is your guide and also your memory. Now let's see. Someone at the research lab in Hinato Village might be able to help you. Hinato Village? The location shining on the eastern edge is Hinato Village. The village is small, one of very few places that avoid suffering significant damage during the Great Calamity. Locked mementos. You are Princess Zelda's only hope and Hyrule's as well. You cannot turn back now. Follow your heart and seize your destiny. Cool. Huh? Papaya! Hey! Look at my pants again! Look, I have no pants! Master Link, that immodest outfit is quite unbecoming of a hero like you. Please cover yourself up this instant. She says the same thing. Impa, what do you see? There's something wrong. Don't tell me the steel has slipped from your spine. I shall re-equip my pants. See, I have pants. The precious heirloom, you mean this? The sugar heirloom has been guarded by our tribe for generations. I must request that you do not touch it. For even an esteemed guest such as yourself, there are certain rules that must be respected. Maybe I have to go. Okay, there's one more thing I want to try before I end the episode. To the Great Fairy! Oh, hey! Oh, scratch that. Sir Link, my Cuccos! My precious Cuccos! They haven't come home yet! Now that my wife wants nothing to do with me, my Cuccos are my only emotional support. What do I do? I'll go find them.
Really?
I thank you so much. I have 10 Cuccos in total. Hopefully you'll be able to find them all. Yeah, we'll do that later too. Just wanted to pick it up. Now, for real, to the Great Fairy. Jerry! Okay, we're back at the Great Fairy. Shut up, Jerry! Examine. Ah, you've returned. Now, you have the rupees for me, right? Hand them over quickly. In order for me to regain my power, I'll need 100. Here. Oh, she's feisty. Thank you, you're too kind. Ah, the power. It's overflowing!
That's, very suggestive.
Hello! Oh, that, what a feeling! That first breath of fresh air in an eternity of decay. It's so intoxicating. Thanks to you, I've been returned to my former glory. And as they say, allow me to enhance your clothing. It's the least I can do with the necessary materials. With the power available to me, I can enhance your clothing a little bit. Yes, she can do this. She can upgrade all these things. What do I need for this? Ooh, I need a rushroom. I'll have to keep that in mind. Upgrade my pants. Nice. Better pants. Enhance away. Hylian Hood! Skipping that cutscene! Hylian Hood again!
Yes! My tunic!
She did it again!
Away, she says. I gotta keep my eye out for some mushrooms so I can upgrade my climbing cap. Shut up, Jerry. Oh, there's something around here. If I remember right. No, it's not that way. That's the way out of the village. No, it's around here somewhere. A bloopy! Darn it. The elusive bloopy. How unfortunate. Nightshades. Aha, here it is. I found it, so now does that trigger me to get Impa's orb? Let's go see. Impa, I'm coming for you! Boosh. Papaya! Yay! Yo, Impa! Skip, 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 skip. What do I do to get this orb? Okay, I can't figure it out. Maybe, I'll see what I can find out. Anyway, this is the end of the episode. My name's been Alan Best. This has been Breath of the Wild. And I'll see you next time. Let me get in Papaya's bed. Shield flip! Okay, it won't let me get in Papaya's bed. I will sit here instead. Come on, game. Let me do what I want. Link, who said you walk up? Okay, I'll see you next. Wait, what? Link's foot. Gotta go check that out, Link. Anyway, my name's been Alan Best. This has been Legends of Breath of the Wild, and I'll see you next time. Bye!